friends. Today we'll play Azorius control deck. So our main deck list, yeah, 2 March of Otherworldly Light. We'll get last 2 deduce, 3 Divine Suite of 4 No More Lies. We'll play 2 copies of Temporary Lockdown, 2 Absorb, then 2 Wandering Emperor, 3 Memory Deluge, 3 Supreme Verdict, 4 Teferi, Hero of Dominaria, 1 Farewell, 2 Shark Typhon, and 1 Dig Through Time. In sideboard option, we have 2 Containment Priest, 2 Rest in Peace, 2 Mystical Dispute, Benslayer Angel, Lyra, Dawnbringer, Narset Reversal, additional Temporary Lockdown, 2 Chrome Cost Seed Shark, 1 Narset Partner of the Veils, additional Farewell, and Hullbreaker Horror, 1 copy. Okay, let's test this list. Opponent wants to remove the blast. Mana black discard. Good. That's why he removed Get Lost, because with Get Lost he can destroy it, yeah? Inactivated. We'll discard one land, and yeah. Land mana for opponent. Maybe he wants to find 4 mana, discard these. Minus Fatal Push. Luruan, not bad. Supreme Verdict not so good for us, yeah. The problem that I have only at this moment 0 lands, basics lands here. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I draw all basics lands at the beginning. My opponent play at least 4 Field of Ruin, and it could be a big problem. What we want to draw? Maybe Teferi, yeah, next turn. Play Teferi on top to land. Go blank. Wise. Dixter time is good. But maybe we play first memory deluge, yeah. Lockdown is good, we can exile this one, so minus one will dig, he will draw the card. He's in two. Next turn we are playing lockdown. This card is, oh, it's a big problem. It's a big problem. The Land of the Whale. So we have 5 lands, next turn we play these. Maybe we want to have the Win Vito, yeah? We don't need, I think, land and Vito. It lost is also not bad, but let's play this first. If you play something like Sheldred, we have Get Lost to destroy it. Maybe he will destroy again land. Bitter Triumph. Interesting. Come on, dude. Other way is not. We need the Vince Vito, I don't have Vito. And it's bad. Thank you. Edict.
You know what? I'm not done.
Vita is good, but it could be late, yeah. He can destroy Castle Vantress or Hall of Stone Giant. No blank. No. He can draw maybe. And play Thoughtseize, yeah. Find some castle. Castle is not bad.
Sorry, let's skip to the good part.
Very interesting card. Two Domains Vita, I think we'll keep it. Yeah, even if we'll play Thoughtseize on first, discard this one, we can play this. Let's keep it. Grass. I want to destroy it immediately. Yeah, he can play Liliana, it's very uncomfortable. Press passer. Okay. I can play it next turn. Exiled. You can exile it right now, discard one Vita, but should we do this? I'm not sure. Maybe yes, because next turn he will play Go Blank. And we need to counter this one. Maybe he has gone blank. Shell red. He wants to find a land or what? I should. Yeah, he will exalt a creature. I want to have two counter spells, yeah. We are playing 27 lands, we will find lands. Aklazots, wow. Liliana, maybe. Or it's not. Third way is not. Nice. The fire, please. Right. Maybe we should keep it if he will activate this one. Yeah, discard land. But again, he could play go blank or something like this. Nice field of blue. Okay, we can play this in his turn and draw a card. Maybe he will play Thoughtseize, I don't know. Duress. Maybe we'll activate this one, then we will discard this if we can draw something like Teferi. Could play this and try to find the Wind's Veto, but we use two, yeah, so I don't think that we'll find.
Nobody knows Dominaria Shadows like me. I'm tired of your secrets.
Can't do anything. We can't do anything, unfortunately, with Farewell. We can destroy this exile or graveyards. Drum. Some important card he has. I think we want to play Memory Deluge. The end of his turn, yeah, and then we'll see what we'll get, and then we'll play or Farewell, or because if he will discard, we will discard Supreme Verdict, I think, yeah, because we can destroy creatures, exile creatures with this one. Okay. Yeah, it's discard. We will discard Supreme Verdict.
Drop it.
I hope it's not Gold Blank, Bitter Triumph. Should we play Lockdown right now? Okay.
You won't be outsmarting me.
So we need to fare, we get lost something. Maybe I should not discard Exile Graveyards, yeah, because remember the Deluge. But if he will ulti with Lana and divide our land somehow.
Things we'd rather forget.
Or blank. Interesting. He has another one. Duress. Yeah, not bad. We need to ferry to shuffle Liliana.
One way or another.
Come on, dude. Two lands, shark. Your third land. Maybe it's removal. He found third Sheldred.
Sorry, I'm not interested in dying today.
Unbelievable. Okay, strong opponent.
Happy to help. But I'm taking the credit when
strong opponent. without any doubts. Let's see some cars now. I don't want to play this right now. Want to really draw a land, yeah, and play Emperor. If you play it, I will not do anything. I will play Emperor. Okay, it's Sheldred. What we can do with Sheldred? Find land and play Teferi. Or we can find Get Lost, something like this, yeah?
Let your blade do the talking.
Okay, waste not, go blank. Maybe we should take leave farewell or have the Vince Vita on his Liana, yeah. I don't know, I will take. Ah, he creates zombie to 2, damn it. No more lies. Because we want to counter this. The ruin.
Strike fast and strike hard.
Maybe we should destroy one of castles here and then tap them to lands. We have like mana on this all. Number 18 with Waste Not deck. Yeah, it's interesting. Waste Not good deck. Why not? Liliana, it could be problem, yeah, but again, he will play Sheldred. What we will do? We'll try to find something, I don't know. Now we learn it's a problem, yeah. Because if we can discard this card, that's all. He can even not to kill us, discard. Did he play Waste Not main board? Yeah. He played. No More Lies, it's super good draw, I think, yeah. Maybe we should destroy Field of Ruin, not...
Keep up the pace.
Because we have Hollow Storm Giant, very important card for us. Clean to dust, it's draw, okay. It's a draw. So next round we will attack with this, he should block with all if he will play Sheldred right now, maybe. Alright, decided to concede. Good game. That was a really interesting game. If it's vampires, we have Dovin Sweet on his Serene, yeah, it's really good. And this is vampires, yeah. So we want to find maybe Supreme Verdict, yeah. I hope it's not this card. Okay. Okay, I hope he will not play Serene and we will play Delusion, we'll find Supreme Verdict. Not today. Maybe he will attack Teferi, maybe we'll draw Get Lost, something like this, yeah. Big time. Bitter Triumph, maybe. Maybe he has another Serene and main Reaper. Oh yeah, minus Dick. He has 6, but he can discard this one. Should we play Farewell? That's the question. I think yes, we should. Because yeah, we can try to find something from this. Maybe he will play Land and Vayne Reaper. That's on the way. We should not do this. He played 2 Thought Seize, yeah. And he has 6 damage. Or we should wait and play it next turn. Play Deluge and Farewell next turn. Because if you play Land and Vayne Reaper, what we will do? Nothing. Now we can also block with this one, for example. But we don't want to block. 1-1 we can block. Okay, Vayne Reaper. Yes, good. So he will attack me with this one, yeah? I don't know, we should take this land maybe then. But we will have one, no. We'll have only one. Okay, 2 damage from Mutavolt. Next turn we can block it, but now, if he has Serene and play Serene, we are in big troubles. Maybe he has removal on this land, yeah. We can play Tavara too. It's removal. But if he has second removal, what we will do? Maybe we should not do this. Play a Tavara and have Vitor, yeah? I think we did a mistake. We should return it with a Tavara. Now we just can't do anything. We need to get lost, we need March. Can we kill it with March? It's land. We should, yeah? It goes 0 and we have counter spell. Maybe it's Vayne Reaper from hand. I want to play Containment Priest, maybe. I had it. Exactly for Serene. Benslayer Angels, Lockdown, no. Maybe Theta Fairy and Typhon. Something like this. We can draw with Shark Typhon. We'll keep it. Minus farewell. Good. Oh my god, friend. All right. It's Droid's counter spell removal. Sultai. Install maybe. Shredder. Sultai beanstalk. We can destroy it, yeah, but I will wait. Okay, treasure cruise he found, yeah. Not bad. Not bad. We will counter this one. But first we will destroy Green Manor. Seriously, dude. Okay, we'll try to find a Supreme Verdict.
coming off.
I think it's okay. Yeah, minus Typhon. Tavara. Can play Deluge from graveyard, so.
I have got new moves to teach you.
We'll see what he will do. Moment we can see. Alright, I want to play maybe two, but again, two angels, he has two removals, maybe only one, okay, Lyra. Mystical Disputes, I think we need Rest in Peace, maybe play one Deluge, minus Deluge, minus, yeah. Typhon. Temporary Lockdown, it's okay, Shredders, Beanstalks. Why not reduce? Maybe minus one. Beanstalk. Minus Deluge, maybe Teferi. Wants to find the land, yeah? And let's destroy blue one. And he has basic. His basic blue. Could be dispute or spelled pierce, I don't know. Yeah, let's risk.
Sorry,
maybe I will find get lost or some no. Find the land. Okay, he is attacking Barry, and we want to draw board clearing.
Let me know if you're up for round two.
We can do this. We need emperors, we need something good. Something super good. Farewell. It's perfect. Have farewell. Give me Supreme Verdict. I hope that he will not find removal.
Yeah, you won't stop me. Fight what you can't see. Let's press our advantage.
GG. Draw that. my god, seriously, you found this? Come on. Come on. Total trash. I don't want to play it because, again, it could be dispute, negate.
I am the Emperor of Kamigawa. You protect my people. You are not much of a roadblock.
Good. No more lands.
Strike fast and strike hard.
Of course, it could be Bitter Triumph or pick your poison. Seriously? Seriously, we can exile graveyard and enchantment. I think we will do this, yeah. If it's spell pierce, we have to pay. Also create a token. Can play cruise next turn.
I can run circles around you.
Remember your training.
People are so rude these days.
Pick your poison again. Honestly, I'm not sure that I want to play these. Or I want to play these. We have a dispute, what we can take. Another dispute. Dispute and deluge. I don't want to play Rest in Peace right now. I think these two, yeah. And so we have something like counterspell. If he'll play Sheldred or I don't know. Shredder. We can do anything, yeah, he will pay. He will pay. Okay.
Too slow.
Spell Pierce. Okay, test of talents.
Strike fast and strike hard.
Good game.